hustle up, rhyme with the pack, but I don't get caught. Been through it all, I'm no stranger to loss. Richard Olivia, so I'ma do it for y'all. I don't rap, I just say what's on my heart.
Top down.
Connolly with the ball. Bryant outside. Back to Connolly. Down to five on the shot clock. Inside. It's blocked. Tries again. The three. Ooh, it's stolen away. Pass to Pippen. Jacks up a three. And Bryant pulls it down. To the middle. Got a hand on it. Randall, left side. Down low. Now here's Gobert. Pass to Pippen. Shot clock at six. It's tipped. They get it back. For three, Randall. Cole grabs the board. To the inside. Oh, a dunk and a foul. A powerhouse move. He's got a chance for one more at the line. They'll pin that one on Julius Randall.
Thomas Bryant. One shot.
Here's Bunga. They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
For three, Randall. He's now one for two with that bucket.
And they get that first bucket. One for four to start this game.
Robbed. And they're on the run. Here's Pippen. Randall with the drive. Deflects the pass. Here's Stevenson. To the paint. Here's Bryant. And then Bryant with the dunk.
The reverse slam? That was sweet.
Ah, the finesse on full display. Pass to Gobert. Here's Stevenson. Bryant with it. Defended by Gobert. And they're on the break. Here's Pippen. That one off the back iron and out. 1:25 left in the first quarter of the game. To the middle. Outside for Mitchell. For three. That one's good. And the assist to Bryant.
It does a lot for their spacing when Mitchell's draining threes. That's what they want from him. He can really open things up for their bigs inside. I'll tell you what, it's good to be his age.
Yeah, I don't have memories like that at my age, though. Now here's Conley. Outside Mitchell. Pass to Bryant. Six to shoot. To the inside. And stolen by Gobert. Here's Pippen. And he makes no mistake. Slam dunk.
The man was wide open there, and Julius Randle understood the timing to get him the ball to get that score.
Outside Mitchell. Takes the three. Donovan nails Mitchell. It from three. Mitchell's got 6 points.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Pass to Gobert. Here's Bunga. Second chance effort. That one a tad offline, but it drops in for him.
Oh, you love to see that kind of vision from Gobert. As much attention as he draws from the D, there's bound to be an open man, and he just got to find him.
Well, a good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. And if you're just joining us, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
Well, so far, they've got things rolling along nicely at the offensive end.
Yeah, couldn't ask for a better one right now. Just a complete rhythm by all the guys who got some minutes. Wonderful start.
Now here's Hayes. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Pass to Wiseman. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
Can make it so much easier for your teammate when you throw that lead pass that gets to him right on the money, whether that's on the run or in the shooting pocket.
Here's Boozer. Outside Curry. The shot. And the jumper is good. Curry's got his first points in this one.
I just don't think they want him taking that kind of shot again. His teammates are just laughing, shaking their heads there on the bench.
Pass to Wiseman. Here's Rose. Ooh, stolen by Westbrook. To the wing on the left. Here's Boozer. Here's Ogauskas. Kicks it out to Westbrook. Down low.
Oh, wow.
And down it goes. Jam that one home.
Oh, save that for the dunk contest. That flush was so extra.
Whether or not this game is close, he's the same guy, focused on finishing firm at the rim. One thing about Derrick Rose that's never changed over the years, Grant, is his ability to come through in the clutch. When a big basket is needed, he's the guy you want on the court.
Well, how many times have we seen it? End of game situation, Rose in an isolation set. And even against a double team, he finds a way to shake free and get the bucket. As dependable as it gets when the pressure's on.
Randle outside. Inside. Wiseman.
James Wiseman.
Oh, a beautiful reverse layup. Wiseman's got six.
This story in the second quarter, much different than the one in the first. We're finally seeing some aggression.
Pass to Ilgauskas. And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
Well, Westbrook keeping his options open on that possession. Doesn't force the shot. And finds a man breaking free.
His hang time on the rim puts a sweet cherry on top, B.A.
It's a close game, and those displays of explosiveness can jumpstart a team. On the wing, Curry. From outside the arc, here's Leonard. On the take. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry.
Really, with that level of speed and power, it is so difficult to keep Leonard from scoring on the drive.
Pass to Rose. Out to the right wing. Here's Finley. The inside. Wiseman. Nice move. And it's good on the lay-in. Wiseman's got 10 points now just in this quarter. The drive by Westbrook. Pass to Curry. Here's the three. Another shot. Here's Leonard. And he lays it up and in. Leonard's gotten his second bucket of the game.
Yeah, the claw using those broad shoulders and those hands, snatching that one down, wasting no time going back up.
3 points.
Hey, shot's good.
Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top is guard that guy.
And so a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. The Memphis Grizzlies, they're up by 5. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number 3. We've got second half action for you. And if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Here's Bunga. Pass to Randall. Gobert over to the left wing. Here's Stevenson. Oh, he got him with a pump fake, but he couldn't finish. Back to Mitchell.
Come up along, wake up, hating. I don't even know, like, how you doing? Before I got this rich, I wasn't, my life was growing. Driving in my coupe today, my window tinted. When I used to shoot my shot, you were matrix. Now you reappear, but I hate. Look, nobody likes a fake rope. Yeah, love who I am, not my bankroll. But I'm up, so that is not realistic. Shoot my shot, then I check.